It's heading straight for me.
James was so frightened that he missed the red signal, hit the points, came off the rails, and ended up in a pond.
Look out! Shouted Patrick. Ooh!
The driver got up. Come on, firemen, back to our engine. They got out just in time.
Then there was trouble. The rusty coupling broke. Thomas's trucks were rolling by themselves. Cinders and ashes, cried Thomas. Thomas applied his brakes, but he stopped too quickly. The trucks bumped into the back of Thomas, and the coal spilled all over the tracks.
Rescue engine to the ready!
James roared and raced down the track. He hit Gordon's buffer with a biff and a bash and a terrible smash. Gordon the Grand had toppled off the track into the muddy fen, and James the rescue engine had splished and sploshed into the mud after him.
Look out! Cried his operator. But it was too late. The chimney rocked. The bricks crumbled. The workmen and the foreman took cover. Oliver and Thomas watched in amazement.